Shots fans, hope you're all alright. Just wishing you a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Keep up the good support. Hope everyone is well and families are all good. And we'll look forward to seeing you soon. Bye-bye.
Merry Christmas to all you Shots fans out there. And I hope you all have a great New Year and festive period. Look after yourselves and look after your loved ones as well. And hopefully we get to see you all for as much as we can over the Christmas period. Merry Christmas to you all and have a great festive period, guys, and keep up the great support.
Just a message to wish all the Aldershot fans a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Take care.
Hi Shots fans, it's Alfie here. I just want to wish you all a big Merry Christmas and I hope to see all our games over the Christmas period.
Hi Shots fans, just wishing you a very Merry Christmas and just wanted to say thank you so much for all your support this year. Since I've been in, you've been amazing, you made me feel very welcome. And yeah, the support is crazy, so we're going to need all the same next year. Looking forward to Boxing Day, big game. Let's go and get the 3 points, and as always, keep being the 12th man.
Scott Wagstaff here, just wishing all you Aldershot fans a happy Christmas and a happy new year as well. Hope you all have a good one and stay safe as well, and look after yourselves. Take care.
I just want to say Merry Christmas to all Aldershot fans. I hope you all enjoy yourselves and stay safe. See you all on Boxing Day.
Come on, the Shots. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year, everyone. We'll see you on Boxing Day.
Merry Christmas, everyone, and I wish you all a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas to all the fans at Aldershot. Keep up the good support. I hope you have a lovely time with your families and a Happy New Year.
Hi, everyone. It's Joshua Foley. I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Enjoy time with your family, eat well, and take care. All the best.
Hi Shots fans, wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi everyone, just wanted to wish everyone a really Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We've been in good form lately, so I'm hoping we can continue that into the new year and then keep picking up wins over the Christmas period for you guys. Hope you have a good one. Take care.
Shots fans, Mo Bettman here. Just wanted to send a quick message. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hope everyone's keeping well. I know we're in difficult circumstances at the moment, but let's stay together, stay safe, and hopefully we can get to see all you lot on Boxing Day. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I'd just like to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all the Aldershot fans.
Hi there, this is Robbie from the goalkeeping department of Aldershot Town. Just want to wish all the fans a Merry Christmas. Hope you have a great time with the family. Enjoy, be safe. And just have a great time, and we'll see you over Christmas at the games.
Hi Shots fans, just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. Hope you have a wonderful time with your family, and sending you all my love. Up the Shots.
I'd like to wish all our fans a very Merry Christmas and a successful New Year, because we need to try and keep the winning streak up, and couldn't be a better way of doing that than dispatching Woking.
On behalf of the players and staff, I'd like to wish our Aldershot family a very Merry Christmas. We look forward to seeing you Boxing Day.
Merry Christmas!